Well, look what I found on my front porch. My tent just came from competitiveedgeproducts.com. Yep, model 6051, that's the one I ordered. I'll have to get it put together here soon. Okay, let's see what's in the box. The bag is right on top. Yep. There's the bag. That must be the tent. And this has to be all the poles. It's pretty heavy, about 69 pounds, they say. And last but not least, here are the all important instructions. Well, I've unpacked the hardware bag, and there you have it. Every piece is there, according to what the instructions say. Canopy poles here on the end, not the canopy, but the awning poles, and the rope, tent stakes, the bow rods. That center top piece, I forget what it's called, and to the two end posts. That's everything. Okay, I've got all my stuff laid out now, and I'm going to try to set the tent up for the very first time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, the tent is all set up and it's been wet down for seasoning. That's just got to stay there overnight. Really went up easy. See the beads of water on it. Back window and a back door. No awning on the back. Awning is only on the front. Tripping over my tripod. But there she is, all set up for the very first time.